Impeachment has started, there's no looking back. Things moving so quickly, it's hard to keep track. We're always discovering another new crime. Fasten your seatbelts, it's gonna be a bumpy time. As Trump feels the heat, he acts increasingly unhinged. At his rally speeches, I know we all cringed. About dishwashers, toilets, or light bulbs, he shrieks. Fasten your seatbelts, we're gonna see some bumpy weeks. Impeachable offenses were abetted and aided by witnesses I wish we could go see. So many at the top have been incriminated. We ought to end up with President Pelosi. GOP hypocrites in every stratum. And as they're swearing in, we're swearing at them. Hey, finding good rhymes isn't easily done. Fasten your seatbelts, it's gonna be a bumpy month. If we can get rid of the schmucks in theory, all our institutions will start restoring. Though I've loved having no shortage of material, I can't wait till the news gets boring. Senate Republicans are defiant and harsh, although they took an oath to be fair and impartial. So let's give these louses a rousing rejection. Fasten your seatbelts, it's gonna be a crucial election. It's all about turnout, we gotta remember. Fasten your seatbelts, let's vote the bozos out in November.